in the last episode. As soon as I will do something different, I will update the channel. So this time I'm going to Port Hedland and Redmond. Should be in Port Hedland by midnight tomorrow night, and Redmond the following day. So as per normal, two trailers from Perth to Huben, where I hook up the third one and continue the journey up north to Newman and Port Hedland. Different from previous runs is that this time I'm not carrying just food and essentials. I also have a lot of other stuff, so it's only one trailer with food. The other two trailers are with mining equipment and machinery and other stuff for mining operation. So let the journey begin. front one. Now front. 3428.
Just unhook quickly and you can back it straight under.
again, and welcome to Mount Magnet. This is where I'm gonna camp for the night. The first 600 kilometers of the journey are already done. That will leave me with another 1,000 to do tomorrow. That's I will say, if everything goes all right, 12 to 13 hours at the most, and that will get us in Port Hedland by 10-11 p.m. at the latest, which is just in time to have the next 7-hour break there, ready for Thursday morning to do what I need to do in Hedland, and then to go to Redmond, and then go back to Hedland, and yeah, continue with the rest of the job. And by Thursday late afternoon, 4-5 p.m. start my trip back to Perth.